I will have my revenge. With death retribution. Dish best served cold.
What degenerate gang of troglodytes has dare harmed those under my protection? The children of the new citadel are inviolate. Those who touch them will be destroyed. Los Angeles, how can I share my golden future with you? You all turn against me like this. You will tell me who did this. You will bring them. They will be punished. Riches beyond your wildest dreams will be granted to any who tell me their names. They must be punished.
Rangers, come meet our first visitor. Rangers, come meet our first visitor.
Like the man said, my name's Fred.
Peterson. otherwise known as Pistol Pete.
All over L.A., they know me as Pistol Pete, the straight shootingest, straight talkingest gun seller north of the 91. If you want to buy or sell, I'm ready to deal. But if you got a mind to help a fella in need, I'd appreciate your hearing me out. Well, now here it is. I trade all over, but my wife and I live in Rodeon. And right now, damn it, a bunch of pug uglies took over the town. And they're shaking down everybody who goes in or out. Now, if I was to go back, they'd take all of my stock and probably kill me to boot. Now, I'm a damn fine shot for a man of my age, but I'm only one man. And it would take a posse of well-armed folks, such as yourselves, to pry those jackanapes loose of poor old Rodeon. So what do you say? I sort of came upon you folks by accident. But if you want to do like Lieutenant Woodson says you do, and establish yourselves as the good guys around here, I can't think of a better way to show your good intentions than chasing off those no-necks and showing them who's boss. I'm sure it would be nice to see my wife again. Well, ain't that fine? Now, I can put Rodeo on your map for you. Or if you could use somebody along who knows the lay of the land, I'd be happy to show you the way. And like I said, I got a good eye and a steady hand if things get dicey.
Hey, Rangers. Want me to lend expertise, knowledge, talent, squad, and? Join equals boss.